The featured company is a paid client of Proactive Group Holdings, and this recording is disseminated by Proactive on its behalf.
It'll be our last drill program that will allow us a full definition of the resource. It's about another 30 to 35,000 meters of drilling that's occurring right now.
All right, welcome back inside our Proactive newsroom. Joining me now is John Passalacqua, the CEO of First Phosphate. And John, good to see you again. How are you?
Yeah, great. Thanks, Steve.
Good to have you along, especially when you're starting the week off with a capital raise, which you have, raising about $3.5 million. And John, this has really been a story that we've covered for the last few years of people really wanting to support the company.
Yeah, for sure. We had a couple of existing investors that wanted to maintain their position and come in for a bit more. So we're always open to accepting existing investors who are long only and that allow us to develop our program.
Yeah, $43.6 million in the last, since 2022. It's a large amount of money, but obviously when you put it into what you're doing, it's quite a statement for the company.
Yeah, it sure is. I mean, a lot of work, a lot of good investors, a lot of good backing of the company, and we've been advancing very quickly.
Yeah, we're talking about the last month of 2025. Give everyone a quick update on where you're at and really what's ahead for 2026. I know it's going to be a busy year.
Yeah, so right now we're currently in the process of finishing off our drill program. It'll be our last drill program that will allow us a full definition of the resource. It's about another 30 to 35,000 meters of drilling that's occurring right now. That should be done by April of next year. Then once that is done, we're able to move right into our feasibility study with our geological sample, our large-scale geological sample being environmentals and also a written feasibility report. Hopefully everything to be rendered by the end of 2026.
Okay. And John, you're still talking to lots of people, partnerships and things like that, looking around at sort of getting this supply chain in North America to where you've already gotten it now and obviously more in the future.
Yeah, obviously, if you remember back in July, we produced these, the first LFP batteries made from full North American critical minerals. So that has been, quite a success. First time it's been done in 25 years in North America. So we're getting a lot of good inbounds based on that as well.
Well, John, congratulations on the raise, and we look forward to more conversation together. Thanks very much.
Thank you, Steve.
All right, John Passalacqua, the CEO of First Phosphate.
The featured company is a paid client of Proactive Group Holdings, and this recording is disseminated by Proactive on its behalf. It is for informational purposes only and does not constitute investment advice, an offer, or a solicitation to buy or sell any securities. Viewers should conduct their own research and consult a qualified financial advisor before making investment decisions. The views expressed are those of the speaker and do not necessarily reflect those of Proactive Group Holdings, trading as Proactive Investors, or its affiliates. No responsibility is accepted for any loss arising from reliance on the information presented.